Bravo. You're going to need to get to that C3 post and destroy the communications equipment. Do that, and we can zero in on the hostile location while the C is in left. Now, head down, take out the equipment, and then get to the extraction point. Charlie 1 is down. Charlie is in position, ready to move.